You got hiccups?
Here I am just doing some pre-run stretches to warm up, and Ollie has accompanied me on that. And here I am taking off for a nice 5 miler for the day.
Oh, good girl. Good girl. Oh no.
And once I got back from my run, I had some lunch, but first I had to feed Ollie some lunch because she was also a hungry girl. And here we are just firing up the stove, toasting up the bread. Here's our final product, some beautiful avocado toast, and Ollie is clearly interested. And after lunch, Ollie and I played a little game of tug of war, tried to do some frisbee, but she wasn't quite into that. And then on to the next, made some energy balls. So here is a chai spice that I'm pouring in and then mashing up 2 bananas and adding those in and mixing it all together with the chai spice and oats. And Ollie is again interested in the grub. And then after mixing it all together, adding in 1/2 cup of almond butter and stir that on up. Add my coconut flakes. Again, Ollie just can't get enough. And then I formed those into energy balls and ended up rolling them in sunflower seeds, and they were delish.
Ready? 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 Yes, chew that sucker up, Ollie.
Next adventure of the day was driving on over to Bristol Cliffs, a mountain nearby, for Ollie's first big hike. She's 4 months old and she did stellar, just trekking on up. Started her off on the leash and then she just took off on her own and she couldn't have enough. So we tromped on up and it was a beautiful fall day. Exhausted after that hike, so we gave her a nice bowl of water and plenty of treats, and she just zonked right out. And we beat the rain, got home just in the nick of time.
Ollie.